Tonight on Tipping Point, the question of the day, does President-elect Donald Trump's choice of RNC Chair Reince Priebus as his chief of staff, does that defy Trump's promise to drain the swamp? Then, as ISIS continues to kill civilians in Mosul, why won't the city's residents leave the city? And will President Obama's entire legacy be unraveled under the pen of President Donald J. Trump? Don't miss Tipping Point with me, Liz Wheeler, tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific.